Hi guys, it's Maria and Nick. This is the start of our Florida vlogs. We're not in Florida yet, but we're going to be going to the airport tomorrow. It's 8:22 Saturday, July 9th. It is nighttime, and we are currently getting ready and packing for a vacation tomorrow. So yeah. Okay.
Hey everyone.
Stop.
Crane kick. Do the crane kick.
Gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes.
Okay, so we are at my grandparents' house now, and it is the first night. So we're gonna be spending the night here, then we're gonna be going to our hotel. Well, actually, we're going to our hotel tonight. It's about 7 o'clock. This is our first full day here. And we're going to go to our hotel, and we're going to go to the beach and stuff again. We already went earlier today, but then we came back to my grandparents' house. And then my dad and my grandma went to go buy stuff for the hotel so that we have food and stuff. And yeah, so then once I come back, then we're gonna go head back to our hotel, and then we're gonna sleep there for the night. And then Sunday I know is like the only day that we have something planned. I'm going to a GEZ concert to Texas, so I will definitely be vlogging then, because my dad knows GEZ and his manager, so we're gonna be going to that concert, and I know that's the first full set thing that we're gonna be. But otherwise than that, we're just gonna be like swimming and going to the beach. We're gonna be going go-karting, and I don't know what else we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be going mini putting and go-karting. We're gonna go shopping in like, you know, like gift shops and whatever. So I'll just keep you posted. So yeah. So. I don't have like a wind protector on my camera or whatever the heck they're called, but it's like almost 9 o'clock and we're on the beach and we're taking a walk. The sun just set, so we came to watch the sunset, and then we're probably gonna go night swimming in the indoor pool. But yeah, by the time this is up, I'm gonna post a new Instagram picture, so follow me at yay.maria. It'll be on the screen somewhere right here, and it'll be down in the description box down below, so don't forget to follow me. Okay, so we just got back to the hotel. My hair's kind of a mess, but we're gonna go swimming downstairs. We're gonna go in the indoor pool, and we're probably gonna swim for a little bit, maybe an hour. Okay, this lighting is really bothering. Okay, so sorry, the lighting's like really messed up, but we're gonna go swimming, and then we're gonna come back, and then I'll end the vlog then. Okay, so we just got out of the pool, and this is probably our last clip of the vlog. My hair is crazy. I know I probably said that last time, but yeah.
Okay, I know that the flash is like messed up, but it's really dark outside, so I put the flash on my camera, and we're gonna go downstairs, and then we're gonna go swimming. We're gonna go night swimming, and I'll probably end the vlog right now. So don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button on this video, and yeah, follow me on Instagram right here, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Tumblr, Snapchat. I'll have it all in the link down below in the description box. So, I mean, I'm sorry this vlog is a little crazy, because it's the first vlog, so it's going to be like all over the place, but the rest of them are going to be a little bit more organized. But see you guys later. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the like button on this video, and comment down below what you guys want to see. So until next time, bye.